We are following developing news from the peninsula. Crews in Newport News are trying to figure out what sparked a fire that sent three people to the hospital. Dispatchers tell us the fire started around 9:20 last night at a home on 22nd Street near Roanoke Avenue. Paramedics took three people to the hospital for burns. We're still working to find out how those people are doing this morning. Fire crews say several people were displaced.